Good?
No, one of it.
Nails keep downtown, we let it go. Sunset high and our bodies low. Blood rush in a hazy glow. My head's your bones. Loose up, we break the scene. One step deep as you fall to me. Heart clap, we skip a beat. Count one, two, three. And don't you stop the music, get into it. Won't you dance with me? Find a place and lose it. You can do it. Won't you dance with me? Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment. Let your body be. We gotta lose it. We gotta lose it.
Okay. Go.
Trying to fix this piece of crap gazebo. Finally getting to use my nail gun.
You're right, this isn't the Steve Owen Improvement Show. Tell your thoughts.
So what I'm gonna do here is I'm going to make this as a perfect connection.
God, hit me with air. Wasn't expecting that.
Not today. Better?
Worse. The arbor sits right, but the bottom doesn't. It's up a little bit. The other ones seem to be in line.
I'm not a gazebo maker.
You're a businessman.
You can do it, won't you dance with me? Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment. Let your body be. We gotta lose.
Not really. Well, you just have to. Connections are like woodworking. It's like a work in progress. And I like really cut these two short. Just kind of pissing. Now I gotta go cut some more. Come on.
All right, talk to us about the wood connections.
And she's right, this doesn't look good.
You're saying there's some kind of connection, wood connection.
Where's my pencil?
You made an analogy.
Oh, I don't remember what the analogy was. I was moved.
Wood connection between people.
Oh, things just don't automatically happen. You have to be calculated. There's always that saying, you know, you think once, you know, measure twice, cut once, so you don't make mistakes. I think it's true and valid for people as well. I think you have to find a way to, you know, when you're building connections, making the right connections, you have to spend the time necessary, preparation, all those things that are important in order to, you know, make sure you're prepared and ready for the right connection. So. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. All right, hold your ears, kid, boys and girls.
I really like that. What's not to like about it?
That's what I'm saying. I guess that's what you said, but...
But that's what you were thinking.
Now if I can find another piece that's just like that in my magical... woodpile.
Go.
So what do I like about soccer? It's the perfect
perfect example of a beautiful game, because as an individual and as a player, you have the ability to contribute to the larger goal of the team. And I like the game because it's something that if you put in the time and the effort and the hard work, you can perfect your skills and abilities. I mean, you boys are examples of that. You focus your time, energy, practicing outside of soccer practice. Your skills get better. The focus and time don't do that. Sorry. Oops. The time and effort that you put in outside of practice and outside of when you're with your teammates has a huge, huge impact on your ability to be a better player. And I think, you know, the takeaway for me for business is whatever your skill or ability is that you really want to be good at, become a master at, find that time and focus to work when nobody's watching. And you guys for soccer are an example of that. You come out here, constantly have a foot on a ball, you're working on your moves, you're juggling, hit me. And you're playing hard all the time. You're constantly focused on improving that next move, something you saw on YouTube. You don't just try it once or twice, and when you don't get it, you know, decide, I'm not gonna try anymore. And I see that with business people all the time. It's like, well, I'm just not a good writer. I'm not a good speaker. I'm not good at this skill or ability. And they give up way too soon. And I think that's what I like about this game, is it gives so many examples that you can take into your life. You know, how as an individual, you're part of a bigger team. If you're willing to put in the work and the effort, contributions that can be made from an individual perspective and cumulatively as a team, what you guys can do to accomplish something so big and significant. I love that. So, on a Sunday, coming out here and just kicking the ball, having a good time with the boys, playing with no care. Whoops, no care in the world is a perfect way to relax, but also a perfect way to reset mentally.
And a perfect way to destroy cars.
Well, we use way too much wood, too much hardware. Actually, I need your hammer really quick, just to finish off those last little nails. But yeah, this is the site of the abomination right here. But we got it done. Doesn't look pretty, doesn't look great.
But it's functional.
Totally functional. And that's all I go for. And basically, that's a wrap. Stable, way more stable than it was. So I'm happy with that. Yeah. All good. Until next time. Thanks for tuning in to this old house.
The Steve Home Improvement Show. Downtown, we let it go. Sunset.